Hey guys, welcome to Leatherface Tax Collector. My last video was kind of short. Someone left. Another person got killed on the hook. I'm worried another person, and the last person basically suicided. I get that, you know. Someone disconnects, it ruins your game. I understand that. Not mad at anybody for that, but except for Disconnector. But, hopefully, if this game's short, I'm gonna probably put those two together and make it one episode. If you're watching, and you like the double episode format, let me know. I can do 30-minute videos, because my matches usually last 10 to 12 minutes. On average. Sometimes longer. Which I know... Lumpkin Lane. Alright, chainsaw time. Alright, so where is my hex totem? Let's start off by finding... Oh, it's right there. Oh, he's just right there. That's, like, out in the open, basically. What can you do? I don't like this map, honestly. But I hope we have a good game. Because of how much crap there is. Yeah, there's nobody down there. At least if they are, they're not working on that gym. Not there. Patrolling. Well, oh, hello. Got her. Trying to keep me from using No Ed. Too bad for you. I don't use No Ed. That's a crutch perk, I think. I mean, it's not, I'm not saying it's a bad perk. It's just not up my alley. Got away, nice. Hey, what's up, David King? I see you, Claudie. Bloodlust. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get the, oh, that one's off too. I hear her, but I don't know where she's at. I'm gonna kill you, Claudie. Okay, so far so good. She's just gonna keep dropping pallets on me. Well, All right, maybe chasing her ain't gonna work. Cause all she's doing is running me to pallets. That's three people I can Mori. Like I said, I'm okay with one getting away. I'm gonna try to keep. If I can get all of them, that's great, but sometimes that's not always possible. Let's start with you. Got her. This ain't Now you're all subjugated to being Moried. That's them just trying to get me to go over there. I'm not dumb. Can't go back in. How come I missed? Got her. Nice try, McLaughty. Alright, now, hatch standoff. Basically, I've got to find them and get them down before they find the hatch, or vice versa. Unless they know where it's at, in which case they're going to go straight for it and get out. Which I'm okay with. I've done made it clear that when it comes to hatches, I mean, unless I find them, you know. Just depends on how hard it is for them to find the hatch. Or how hard it is for me to find them before the hatch. But then I would also argue with this build that that's completely luck, because I have no way of finding them. That's the only downside to this build. But I like that over Whispers, because the point is that I could get them before it even becomes an issue. But not a good spot for the hatch, but that's okay. Like I said, I'm okay with the person getting out. Thank you. come on out here. Let's have a hatch standoff. Got three gents to do, or a hatch standoff. Take your pick. I hate people that do this. Like, I'm not even chasing them. All they got is look for the heartbeat. I'm standing here, so obviously the hatch is here. All they're doing at this point is prolonging the game. It's not fun to me, so should I just disconnect? Oh well. All you were doing was pragging out the game. I should have disconnected. Oh well. People will do that shit, but I'm happy. Yay! They lose, I win. Alright, y'all. Anyway, y'all have a good night.